Hello friends and welcome again to our channel The Teacher. In this Excel 2016 tutorial video, we will learn about how to export Excel charts as images or pictures. Sometimes you might require to share only the charts that you use in Excel sheets. For whatever reason, you might want to insert these charts in other applications like Word or PowerPoint, or you might like to save a chart as a picture. So you may insert it in whatever application you may like. So here are the steps to export Excel charts as images or pictures. The easiest method to export a chart as an image into Microsoft Word or PowerPoint is to first select the entire chart by clicking on the edge and make sure that the entire chart gets selected and not only the part of it. Now either right click on the chart and click copy from the context menu or click the home tab and then click copy button. Switch to Microsoft Word and then from the Home tab, click the Paste drop-down button and then choose the option Picture. You can now select the picture and can adjust the size accordingly and can use other pictures tools like Wrap Text to place the picture at a desired location. You can also use the same steps if you want to paste the chart as a picture in Microsoft PowerPoint. But keep in mind that this chart has been inserted as a picture into Word document. But if you like to save the chart as a picture alone like JPG or PNG format, so you may insert it in any application, then copy the chart first and then open the paintbrush. Click the paste button and then resize the chart or page as per requirements. Now click the file menu and then click save. Type a name and then choose the save as type like JPG or PNG. The benefit of saving a chart as a picture is you can insert this picture as you simply use other pictures in different applications. One another method to simply save a single or multiple Excel charts as picture is to use the Excel save as option. Click the file menu and then click save as. Click the browse button, choose a location and then type a file name. From Save as Type drop-down menu, select Web Page. If you want to save all the charts of this workbook as pictures, then select entire workbook. Or if you want to save the chart of the current selected worksheet alone, then select Selection Sheet. Click the Save button, open the folder, and there you have all the images of the workbook separately saved into a folder. Before ending this lesson, let me tell you that in Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, and even in Excel, there is another simple way to save a chart as picture in JPG or PNG format. In Excel, copy the chart first and then paste it as a picture. Then right-click on the pasted picture and then click Save as Picture option from the context menu. Choose a location, type a name, and select a file type. And there you have the chart saved as a picture. This way you can easily save any content pasted as a picture into a separate picture file. I hope you will find this video interesting and informative. Do leave a comment, share this video with your friends, and don't forget to hit the like button. Subscribe to The Teacher for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and take care.